Communications, and it's February the 5th. I apologise for the delay in getting these newsletters out to you for January. We've been struggling with some severe heat over the January period. We had temperatures hitting up to 44 the Friday before last, so obviously playing with puppies isn't conducive in that type of condition. We also had the bushfires in the first week of January, which saw a full evacuation here at Kilmeany. It'll take us a few days to get back together after that. So, just circumstantial, everything's fine, the puppies were all good. They spent the night in the kennels at Sale Greyhound Track when the bushfire was here, so that was a good experience for them. Today we're going to take the Beckham Bale and the Dinah Double Ones through the boxes, just to give them a bit of box work training, and we're also going to take the unlawful entry litter down on the drag lure. So we will snippet your relevant dog in so you can see how they go. Everybody is looking really good. We've had a paddock incident with Jade from the Shiny Rose Dinah Double One litter, which we will talk to the owners about individually, but she's fine and nothing serious that's going to cause her any problems racing. So we'll get started. Hi guys, it's Jess here and I'm in the runs with Annie. Annie's one of the unlawful entry Jamel's Pearl. So we're just going to put her behind the drag lure. So I'm going to leave the phone here. Hopefully you can see. And as she runs down, I'll pick it up and zoom up. She's pretty excited. Just pick you up and zoom you in.